Hello guys, do you know how to buy a book from the Amazon? It's very easy, actually. All you have to do is go on the site, register yourself, make an account, then put your way of paying and your billing address, and you've done. Here you can see by yourself how the registering procedure looks like. Basically, you have to have an email address and all the rest is easy. A little bit of concern is the way of paying. If you don't have a credit card, you can use a PayPal account. I'm planning to buy this iMovie guidebook now, just to show you how the whole procedure works. It costs something like 24 euros. I like it very much, but it's also more expensive than what my pocket allows. And why should I buy it since Amazon offers me a better price and a better way of possessing one such book and have it everywhere I go, since it will be on my computer or iPad. This button says that I can buy the book with only one click because I have already have my billing address in the site and my ways of paying. So one click is more than enough to have the book, and as you can see here, windows appear which states thank you Kerry and that my purchase is now a fact. Now I can continue shopping or view a summary of my order, where if I need I can print my invoice of this purchase or just see the order number in case of any problem. I will do nothing of this and instead I will go to see if the book is already at my computer. As you can see, it's here now and it's downloading, or maybe it's already downloaded, so I can open it and see how it looks like and whether everything is okay, whether all the content is inside together with the pictures as it is at the real paper edition. The pictures are very important to me and I would like all of them to be there. So let's check that now. And to my relief, everything looks like okay now, and both editions are exactly the same. The pictures are exactly the same and all of them are there. So basically this is how you can purchase a book from Amazon.com, and I find it very useful and very practical nowadays to do exactly that. Hope this video was useful for you, and if so, don't be shy to like it. Thank you.